Dave Porter with Vouch Video. If you're looking for a remodeling contractor, when it comes to home remodeling in Bucks County, Montgomery County, Mercer County, Lehigh County, actually the tri-state area, I'm standing with Dave from Remodeling Concepts. You cannot have a better person on the job site. Dave, you get your hands dirty. You're in the mix many times on different jobs, overseeing, looking for perfection every time.
Quality is ultimately important, more important than anything out there. If you don't have the quality and the customers aren't happy at the end of the job, it's how we finish that matters the most. And if we don't finish properly and get out of the project and make the customer happy and give them a project that they can enjoy for a long, long time, that doesn't help us continue to grow. Ultimately, we consider ourselves a very customer-centric company. Without our customers, we're not anything.
Your company not only is handling residential jobs, you're handling light commercial jobs as well, from roofing all the way to windows, doors, siding. You provide exterior services as well as interior services. Tell me about those services.
One of the key things that we really focus on is using quality products, quality craftsmanship, and quality communication. That's the paramount of anything, is to make sure that we're communicating with our customers and make sure they understand not only what we're doing, but that we're doing what we say we're going to be doing.
Dave, there's so many facets to home remodeling. Tell me about your interior services.
At this point, we've made a defined split between our exteriors division and our interiors division. So as far as our companies run, we have project consultants that handle the exterior projects and project consultants that handle the interior projects. So that way, everything can be run independently and most effective. As far as the interior division, we do a lot of design build stuff, and we really emphasize the design work that we do and like to create a full design so you understand what you're getting before you do the project, whether it be a kitchen, bathroom, basement, addition, any sort of renovation, we can handle that.
When it comes to roofing and siding, tell me about your exterior contracting services.
As far as the exterior trades are concerned, do a lot of roofing, siding, windows, new front doors, decks, patios, and all sorts of things to enhance the beauty from the curb for your home.
One thing I like about working with a remodeling contractor that can do multiple services is that you can not only build the relationship with that contractor and you know what to expect from job to job, but if you have multiple jobs, you can actually work with the contractor to maybe create some savings by getting more work done on the same day or week.
Correct. If we're working with a customer to kind of design and put together an entire project, there's obviously a lot of background stuff that goes into the project. And whether we be just doing siding or roofing or adding on a kitchen, we're still working almost the same amount of hours with that customer. So it obviously saves time with the customer, which ultimately ends up putting a savings into their pocket. There's also mobilization costs to get crews on the site and to work on each individual project. So therefore, by wrapping everything together, we can be much more effective financially for the customer and for ourselves.
If you're looking for a home remodeling contractor in Bucks County, Montgomery County, Mercer County, Hunterdon County, parts of Pennsylvania, New Jersey, and Delaware, thanks again. I really look forward to
appreciate
promoting your services. Thanks.